Good morning, everyone. Today I am Ashish
and I am Hemant.
I'm going to talk about junk food. Junk food is food that have high levels of calories and very little amount of proteins, vitamins and minerals. Junk food consumption has increased gradually in the past decade in India. Excess sugars, carbohydrates and calories can contribute to heart diseases, obesity and diabetes and many other chronic health diseases. Now, I am going to tell about few other diseases. Heart stroke. Excess consumption of deep fried items can lead to heart stroke. Hypertension and high blood pressure. Excess consumption of salt can lead to hypertension and high blood pressure. Now, my friend Ashish is going to tell about few more diseases.
Obesity. Excess calories in junk food can lead to a condition called as obesity. Cancer. The taste maker Ajinomoto in junk food can lead to a deadly disease called as cancer. Hormonal changes. Teenagers eat a lot of junk food can have hormonal changes as junk food has a lot of preservatives. Diabetes. People who eat a lot of junk food can also have a risk of getting diabetes as junk food have a lot of sugars and salts. So friends, stop eating junk food. Thank you.